Mr Deputy Speaker.
This is the third bill of the day, and I know that, Mr Hancock, you appear to be making a habit of coming third these days, so... Matt Hancock.
Thank you very much, Deputy Speaker. I'm not quite sure what to make of that, but I'm honoured to be third today, let's see how that goes. But it's also a pleasure to be here and to be and to be clean and well fed.
I think this stint in the jungle was a really interesting and brave thing to do. Whatever you think about it, the reality is we've done a lot of TV interviews today. The bill is getting more profile than it probably normally would. But the most important thing is that we actually get government to act. So I hope the raised awareness around it means that the government will look at this issue really, really strongly now and do something about it.
There is a gaping hole in the government's literacy drive. The next stage of the education revolution under this administration must be to improve opportunities that dyslexic children and children with other neurodivergent conditions have. For decades, governments of all colours have failed dyslexic children and put this in the too difficult box. Today, we have the opportunity to right that wrong. And this bill will improve literacy, increase economic growth, and reduce crime. Now is the time to stop talking and start delivering. Yeah.